We are what you have made us. We were brought up on your TV. We were brought up watching Gunsmoke, Have Gun Will Travel, FBI, Combat. Combat was my favorite show. I never missed Combat. I always watched Combat because the guy that was the lead in Combat was my hero. You know, he was a big, strong dude, and he shot 40 or 50 people in each show, but he was still the hero. You know, he was still the beautiful dude that was doing it for some kind of cause, which they never told us. And I'd wake up every morning, you know, early in the morning before anybody was up, and I'd turn on the cartoons. And I'd watch 40 or 50 or 60 minutes of people shooting people. They'd make it exciting, you know, they'd be on stagecoaches or with whips or whatever, you know, Snidely Whiplash. And they'd make them, you know, characters that would catch the kids' attention. And this guy you were looking to for, you know, entertainment or whatever you want to call it, was killing all through the show. Every show we ever watched was all killing. All those old-time gangster movies where, you know, it was all exciting. They were in the cars with the low hats on, and they were cruising, and they were shooting out the windows, or, you know, it was all exciting. And we are what you made us. Exactly. So what's the big deal? Five or six people get killed, and you all freak out and put it on us, and we're just reflecting you back at yourselves.